12 of us, we were walking down to Jerusalem. We knew that there was this donkey that was waiting for him. A disciple's life ain't easy. I need some boost of morale. But then we entered the city and heard the people's chorale. They were singing Hosanna as we marched in parade. Mazel palm branches, togas, them all lying prostrate. You could just feel the love from this sight. No one here feeling hate. We're with the king we had hoped for, and his kingdom awaits. Of Caesar, their ending brings a tear to my eye. This love for Jesus is trending. Now I'm hanging with the most popular cool guy. Yet one time our master, he stated he was to die. But he must have been kidding. Oh, he's one humorous guy. Just hear that singing Hosanna as we marched in parade. We were caught up in euphoria of all that went down that day. You could just feel the love from this sight. No one here dealing hate. We're with the king on his donkey, and his kingdom awaits. Marching is over, and the work has begun to prepare the Passover. Lots of chores to get done. It will be one for the ages. Tonight is not gonna pop. For there's one thing that's certain. You know that it most definitely will top. All that singing Hosannas as we marched in parade. We were caught up in euphoria of all that went down that day. We're just so looking forward to this night, with prayers starting at 8. We're with the king we had hoped for, and his kingdom awaits. Hosanna, melodies we can't shake. I won't be brewing coffee, no place to stay up late. What's with that dismal face on Judas? Talk about one sour state. We're with the king that passed over, and his kingdom awaits. All that singing Hosanna, melodies I can't shake. We are starting any moment. Stick around, don't be late. I'm just so looking forward to this night.
Hi, Nick Alexander here. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it and got a lot out of it. If you really like this video, feel free to share this on your website. Secondly, feel free to come to my website. I'm at nickalexander.com. Thirdly, consider subscribing to this YouTube page. Again, thank you so much. God bless you.